Wait!
What?
Are you kidding
no,
me?
No, yeah.
If you put the wrong answer. Yeah. Okay. When else have you kissed
No. That's not what I'm saying. I quit. We're out. I'm done.
You're really burying yourself in a hole here. Our friendship ceases from now on.
Stanley Cervez here, back at it again with another video.
Hi guys, welcome back to our channel. Before we start this video, give this video a thumbs up and please subscribe to our channel. We're the Stanley Cervez. I'm Ashley.
And I'm Al James Shannon.
And we also have a daughter, Alea, just outside playing. And also we're expecting another baby. I posted our surprise pregnancy story. That will also be linked down below if you want to go and check that out. We got pregnant even though we were on birth control, so it's an interesting story. Go check it out. For today's video, we are going to be doing the Never Have I Ever Challenge. So we asked on our Instagram if people could come up with some Never Have I Evers for us. We have our own list, but we wanted to see if anybody else had any other suggestions. A few people suggested some. Some were kind of inappropriate, so I'm not going to read those. So we have our papers right here. The have, I have not.
Who do you want? You want to go first?
I go first?
Okay, you say yours first then.
Okay.
I'm actually kind of like, it's kind of like a way to get some, you know, get to know the truth, right?
Spilling the tea.
But yeah, I mean, I'm ready.
Okay. Never have I ever lied about my age.
Oh, okay.
Ready? One, two, three. You have?
What?
When? About your age. Go, hurry up.
I think it just runs in my family because my mom likes to say she's...
Let's not talk about other people. Who, what, when, where, why. I've never heard this before.
This is just, I mean, it's not a big deal. Okay, so in high school, my cousin, she was actually an adult already, so she went to YSA, for those of you know, this young single adults.
Oh, you're talking about the church?
Yeah. It's a, what do you call it? Like an activity thing that they do. She didn't want to go alone, and people there were just asking me how old, like, girls, guys, you know, they asked me.
Girls, guys, please. The guys wouldn't be asking you.
Yeah, like, hey, bro, how old are you, bro?
No.
Oh, hey, bro, yeah, I'm 18, man. You don't look like you're 18. Yeah, I am, dude. I just graduated.
Guys.
I mean, it's not even that big of a deal. It was just that, so. Never have I ever snuck food into a movie theater.
I don't know who hasn't. I mean, come on now.
What did we do the last time? What did we do? Oh no, that was water park.
Never mind. Okay. Next question. I already know the answer to this one. Never have I ever.
I'm scared now.
Never have I ever had a crush on a teacher.
Oh! Yeah, that's, you know, I mean. That's a lie.
I have not.
That's a lie.
What do you mean that's
a lie? That is a lie.
I promise.
Every kid has a crush on a
teacher. Ew, if you saw my teachers, first of all my teachers, majority of them women.
No.
And secondly,
I can't speak for yours.
Even if they were males, they were like older males. So like, it's not like they were young guys.
Well, I had crushes on teachers in elementary school and then intermediate school. What do you mean I'm weird? I don't think it's weird.
I think weird. They're like 20 something years older than you.
Are you kidding me? That's not weird at all. It's like, it's...
Ew.
Well, I mean, obviously you're not gonna date your teacher, but I mean like you...
Yeah, but you think of them in like an affectionate, romantic way.
No, not a romantic, affectionate way. It's not like a... I love you.
Then I could say I have.
Okay, then that's say you have.
No, but it's a crush.
You just said crush.
No, yeah, crush.
Yeah.
Not like, oh, I like this teacher. No, it's like how you would have a crush on another girl. Okay.
Okay.
Yeah. Your question.
Okay. Never have I ever dug my butt and smoked it.
I don't even want to talk about it.
I want to talk about it.
Ew, don't talk about it.
No, because I know you did it too, okay?
That's gross.
It's not gross, you just said you have.
I know, but it's gross. It's not something, it's something you do. It's not something
it's just
you
like
talk about.
You know, like you.
It's like pooping, like we all know everybody does it. But you shouldn't be talking about it.
Oh.
Okay. Never have I ever have a love slash crush dream about someone other than you.
Who's you? Like you?
No, like you.
You?
Or me.
Wait, repeat that.
Never have I ever have a love dream about someone other than you. You're such a liar.
What do you mean, liar? I've never. Are you kidding me? Are you insinuating something?
I know I have never. I have never. Al James is actually the first, like, real boy that ever had, like, a love dream. Like, I've had dreams about boys.
I'm not a boy, I'm a man.
Yeah. So, I've only dreamt about him, like, romantically. Okay, next question.
Let's see. Never have I ever cringed at old photos of myself.
Ready?
Wait, I gotta think real quick.
Oh my gosh. Sorry. Did you say no?
Right.
I have.
I mean, I have, but I'm just trying to think. But it's a photo of me with blonde hair and it's down like a Justin Bieber kind of look.
Oh, I cringe at any photo of me when I was younger. Sometimes even still today. Okay, next question. Never have I ever kissed someone on the first day of meeting them. Are you kidding me?
What do you mean? I kind of think, I don't know. I don't think
baby.
I...
Baby!
No, wait, get ready. Are you ready?
Baby!
What?
Are you kidding
me? No. Yeah, I'm joking. I'm kidding.
Al James!
I'm kidding. Get ready, let's go.
Al James!
I'm kidding.
I swear, if you put the wrong answer.
No, I'm putting the right answer.
Get ready. Dude, oh my gosh, you're going to embarrass me. 1, 2, 3.
I don't know. You have? I think I have, but I don't know. Oh wait, just meeting somebody or like just, like does it count if like you never talked to the person, but like you kind of like knew of them?
James, first time meeting the person.
Oh, so that means meeting, right?
Like you? Yeah.
Oh, okay. I was just confused, you know, I was just like.
We both kissed on the first day that we met.
No, you said first meeting each other, like.
No, boom, right? This is what I said. Never have I ever kissed someone on the first day of meeting them.
Oh, I thought you said that.
Obviously, you're not just gonna go up to somebody and kiss them.
I was actually thinking of something else, but yeah.
Okay, when else have you kissed
No, that's not what I'm saying. Never mind. I quit, we're out, I'm done.
You're really burying yourself in a hole here. Moving on, next question.
Okay. Okay, let's see this. Okay. Never have I ever farted and sneezed at the same time.
Everybody does that.
Not everybody can admit it.
Especially now. I'm pregnant.
Achoo!
I can sneeze, fart, and pee at the same time. Okay, next question. Never have I ever lied to you about where I was.
Actually, technically, it's kind of like borderline though. So during this time we were dating, she would ask me where I was going, and I told her I was going to see my grandma. I mean, I went to go play football, flag football, and then I went to go see my grandma.
I wanted him to come with me to church on Sunday, but he would give me excuses why he couldn't come.
I mean, you know, yeah.
Yeah, I don't know. Anyway.
Next question. Never have I ever pulled a push door.
I probably have. I don't remember, but I'm pretty sure I have. Okay. Never have I ever cheated on a significant other.
What? Oh, you.
You're not, bruh, look at your own paper, okay? Okay. Ready, set, go.
What you put? Oh, you had this in front, this one. I thought you were gonna.
Because I was gonna do this.
Oh, okay. Bro, I was gonna have a conversation.
Well, even if I did, it wouldn't have been with you.
I have not. But I was accused of. You know who you are.
Accused
in the past. But no, I have not. Never, ever, ever,
never
ever.
Never have we ever.
Oh.
Next question. your turn.
Never have I ever used the 5-second rule for food that fell.
I know you did. Okay.
Oh, yeah.
Ready?
I have.
I mean, I have.
Yeah.
I prefer not to.
But I think I do more than you. Okay, next question. Okay, never have I ever snuck out of the house to see my crush.
Yeah. I'm curious to see yours.
I mean, it could be crush, girlfriend, boyfriend, whatever. Why? Bro, you can't determine what I'm gonna put to determine what you're gonna put.
Okay.
You have to be truthful.
Okay, ready? 1, 2, 3. The question should be, how many boyfriends you snuck out for?
Yes, how many have you snuck out for?
I only had one before you, okay?
Yeah, so still. I don't mean to snuck out for other people. Okay.
Actually, wait. To add on to that, have you ever been caught?
Is that your question?
Yeah, I just made it up right now. Never have I ever been caught. You know. Ready? 1, 2, 3. So I'm slick like that.
I have not.
Oh, really? I thought you did.
No.
Actually, you did.
No, I never.
Yeah, with me, you did.
Well, I didn't sneak. I wasn't sneaking out.
Let's say hi to the camera.
Say hi.
Say hi. Come on. I think it should be right there. Okay.
Okay. Yeah, no, I have not.
Actually, wait. I think my dad did catch me. So I think I did.
I never snuck out with you, though.
No, I never snuck out with you either.
Yeah, so.
So I was already old enough to get my own decision.
Okay. Next question. Oh, okay. Never have I ever had a stalker. Ready? Are you ready? Go.
So there was this one girl from a dance that I went to. She
Oh, that's the one. And mind you, it's not even the first one.
I won't go into detail about the person, but yes, I have been stalked.
It's been stalked like a few times. To be honest. Okay.
Never have I ever killed a pet on accident.
Okay, ready, go. You have?
On accident.
A fish?
Yeah.
Oh, okay. Yeah, well then I had fish. Oh, then I have, sorry.
Like a few fishes? Almost pow, okay?
Almost pow.
I love you.
I love you.
Okay.
Okay. Never have I ever talked to more than one person at the same time.
Like, what do you mean, like talk to a group of friends or?
Oh my gosh, we all know what talked to means. Ready, set, go. Boom!
In high school, I mean, before I was dating a certain person, I talked to people. They talked to me. I mean, it was like a conversation. It wasn't like a
no,
send
but
a
like,
hate to every girl and see who
no,
responds.
No, but like talking to them. Like,
oh wait,
talking to them.
I had another stalker. She was a senior.
I know, that's why I
oh,
said.
Oh, that's what you're talking about.
That's what I said. You had a few stalkers. Anyway, that's like
okay.
Totally.
Well, but actually, that was one of the people that talked to me, though. But yeah, so I talked to girls. Well, you talk judging me. What about you, huh?
No, but like I have, but I mean, I was going through something at the time, so I could. Like if I was actually with somebody, or like if I actually like liked somebody, then I wouldn't. But
yeah, me too.
I didn't like nobody, so.
Me neither.
Talk all you want. You have any more questions?
Nope.
Okay, I'm gonna go through the ones that other people ask. Never have I ever hiked Stairway to Heaven.
No, I haven't, because I stick to the rule. Oh wait, sorry, it doesn't say I haven't. It says. I have not. Why? Because I follow the rules. You're not supposed to.
Never have I ever not showered more than 2 days.
Easy. Ready? 1, 2, 3.
You're a liar. You are such a liar. Bruh.
I don't be spilling my beans, bro.
I spilled mine.
Yeah, we'll spill your own. Okay.
I'm exposing you.
Okay, I have. Yes, I have.
Two more questions and then that's it. Never have I ever said I love you to someone I really didn't love. Ready?
1, 2, 3. Like, it can go for guys, girls, parents, any, I mean, anything, right?
No.
What do you mean?
We're talking about, like,
I have many people. I've said it just to say it because...
Yeah, I have.
You know, when somebody says it, you feel obligated to say it back. Because then it's rude if you don't, right? So.
To me?
No, to me.
Oh, look here. No?
No, not to you. To some other people. Person.
Okay, last question. Never have I ever sent a dirty text to the wrong person.
Go. I think I have. Like to my mom or something. Or my dad.
A dirty text?
Well, see, I don't know. Maybe not that, you know. Actually, I don't think I did. Or like, I can't wait to see you tonight. Like,
That's not dirty.
No. Okay, well, I sent a few texts to my mom, but I guess those were okay.
I have not.
Well, that's it for our video.
Yeah, I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Please give it a thumbs up, and again, subscribe to our channel.
Yes.
And push the post notification button so you can be notified every single time that we post a video. We're the Stanley Sabias again. I'm Ashley.
And I'm Al James. We'll see you next time on our next video.
Okay. Bye, guys.
Bye. I got you long as you got me. And I got you long as you got me.